Hey there, how's it going? Today I'm making something pretty simple. It's a homemade burger with a bunch of spices. It doesn't really take that much time to cook at all, which is really great because in about just over an hour, I will be sitting down to watch my favorite hockey team. The Leafs are in Pittsburgh tonight playing Crosby and the Penguins. So, I've got my stuff. You're there, I'm here, let's go. So we're almost ready now to put our burgers together. So as you've seen, I've added chili, cayenne pepper, cumin, breadcrumbs, onions, and now I'm gonna add a bit of salt and pepper, and I'm just gonna really mix it all together. So this can really be done according to your own taste. There's really no set standard there. Just a little pepper. Shaking a little bit of salt there. Now you get your hands dirty. Okay, let's put these burgers together. I've got my plate. Of course, it's got to be a Maple Leafs plate. Got to support the home team tonight. So here we go.